a signal. Is anybody getting any reception?
I don't have any signal, but I haven't had it. I've had a problem.
Crisp up those ducks. Drag those chickens. Slow them down just a little bit. We're a little ahead. Where are the apples? Still now? Do you still have them raw? We'll slice them up. Let's get them in the pan.
I can imagine how painful, even just emotionally, that must be for you.
Well, you know, it's not the end of the world.
Oh, but Foxy, how humiliating. Having your whole tail blown clean off.
Can we drop it?
Good, sweet, and nice.
Hey, they say you're a natural. True or false? Answer the question.
True, I guess.
Correct. Get out of here, Agnes. I need to have a private word with Christofferson.
Well, just a minute. She doesn't...
I don't mind. I'm not gonna talk to the clerk.
Listen to me. I just had a brainstorm for something fantastic I've got to do, but I can't do it alone.
I'm not interested.
Hear me out.
No thanks. I think foxes from your side of the family take unnecessary risks.
Only because they got the guts in their blood. And so do we. Was I a bit rude to Agnes?
Yeah.
I should probably say something, shouldn't I? I'll say something to her in a minute.
What's the brainstorm?
In a nutshell?
Uh-huh.
We're gonna steal back my dad's tail.
Whoa. Phew. Hmm.